We are in Tignes Val d'Isère, welcoming us for the first stop of the e-bike world tour, launching this series of two events this year. Haute-Tarentaise is the perfect place for an e-bike world tour stop. You can have high mountains on one side and then really forest and bumpy on the other side. That's really perfect if you want to give the riders all the aspects you can have on one race.
First time for me, super excited.
Only thing we are not sure right now is about the weather, fingers crossed.
Very happy to be in Tignes and to discover a new area.
Looking forward to discover the trails and the mountains we are going to climb.
It's not just an e-bike time race, it's an adventure. Pilots are going for 100 kilometers in some really wide places and it's a big challenge.